Hi, I'm here to show you the Glimek SD180 and how to clean it. Always make sure there is oil in the machine. You have the level indicator here. Fill the oil here and use a funnel. Clean the belt with a plastic scraper and a paper towel. Stop the machine with the weighing chamber in the lowest position, with the dough piston and dough knife not visible inside the hopper. For extra safety, unplug the power cord. Clean the hopper with the included scraper. On the backside of the divider, remove the measuring piston. When you remove the piston stop, you don't have to remove it completely. You can leave it like that. But if you remove it completely, when you put it back, make sure that the spring is facing forward against the piston. All the tools are conveniently placed inside the machine. Use the scraper to clean. If you can't get it completely clean with the scraper, use a sponge with oil and dry with the paper. And empty the collection tray. Remove the back cover by opening it and pulling it towards you. Clean with a paper towel. Under the front cover, you find the knife track cleaning tool. Use it to remove dirt from this oil track. Put the back cover back by placing it in the right position and press. And on the front side, you remove the knife. And the piston. Use the scraper to remove the dough. Here you have a tool to clean the knife track. And remove the collection tray. If needed, use a sponge with oil and dry with the paper. Under the outfit belt, you have another collection tray. Remove the front cover by opening it and pulling it towards you. Clean with a paper towel. Put it back by placing it in the right position and press. Under the machine you have the last collection tray. The metallic parts you can clean in the dishwasher, but not the plastic one. That one you must clean by hand. Use lukewarm water and dish soap. Make sure the holes are not blocked by using a tool. And of course, you can clean the metallic parts by hand also. If you clean them in the dishwasher, make sure to cool them down before you put them back in the machine, because otherwise they will not fit. Directly after dishing, oil the parts. And then put them back in the machine. And then always start the machine so the lubrication comes all over